The final step in Libby's residential removal program is restoration. Attics are re-insulated, access holes and incidental damage are repaired, and items are returned to their original location. Outside, lawns are backfilled and regraded before being hydro-seeded or resodded. Flower beds are backfilled with topsoil, and residents receive credit for any flowers or plants removed during the excavation.